regular bow with us because it is so massive. And we're going to do the same thing. We're going to come in here just like this, and we're going to put our edge in. Now, mind you, these are big, big ornamators. You can use a lot of fabric in these. Whatever you want to do. I'm even working on swags for draperies and just adding little details. I'm excited to see what everything comes up with. All right, so we're going to do this again. So we're just going to go in like that. And then we're going to start our bow. So all I did was whoop, right through. Now we start. So we decide how large we want our bow to be. Put it through like this, and we're going to go edge in, around, and lock it in. The locking part is important, and I suggest everybody that's beginning uses wire edge ribbon. Now, I've learned a lot through my career as a hairdresser, and I learned color. I'm a colorist. I educate for many different companies. And when I was learning color, they told me, they said, just learn the basics, and once you learn the basics, you can break all the rules. So now I do. So same with this. Once you learn the basics, you can break all the rules, but just start somewhere. Don't get frustrated, you know, by trying to use non-wire ribbon. Just get it, and then we start figuring out how we can do all kinds of really cool things. You'll be teaching me, I'm sure. So here we go. I did about what I would consider two fingers. And then we're going to do our little center. Again, the really hard part. Edge in, bring it around. Can you guys all see what I'm doing? Yeah? Okay. It's weird being behind a camera. I wanted to sit out there with you guys. So then we're going to bring this up. We're going to come to about two fingers or about three fingers or so. Just kind of eyeballing. Edge in. And bring it around. Lock it in. We're going to do one more. And then we'll be done. Bring this up like this. And because we want this one to be longer, we're just going to go a little bit over directing there. Bring it in. It around. Now, I'm going to fluff this out, and this is all, what's really cool about this product is now I am ready to put this in my tree reaper trim. I'm done. This is all the work I have to do. It's over with, and just all I suggest is that you don't let any of your customers see you decorating like this, because they're going to think they're paying you too much. And I try and alternate as I go. Would you guys like to see this one too? Can I pass this around? Here I come. All right. Sorry. All right, so you can coordinate that mess. Okay. All right. So there's your large bow. I'm going to do another large one.